Hello you guys and welcome back to the channel. So today is Wednesday, June the 30th. 8 more days until my baby turns 7, and let me tell y'all, she is so excited, about to go crazy because her birthday is in the middle of the year and all of her friends then have their birthday, so they are 7 already. So she is elated about turning 7 years old. So today we're going to be getting out and having a little mommy and daughter day, of course, and then the plan is for us today to get mother and daughter mani and pedi. That's one of the things that she requested to do for her birthday, was but her nails and feet done, so we're going to do that today so we can start our birthday celebration month, because her birthday is in July as well as mine. I enjoy these little moments with my little one. It's just about making those memories. And like I said, I don't know what my hair is doing. It's at that awkward stage, y'all, to where it's growing out. I am trying to grow my hair out just a little bit, not too much, not like really down my back, just grow it out. And I don't want to go to my beautician because she cut too much out last time, and I was like, ooh, I'm not here for it. I don't want to wait that process of it growing it back. So it's just at the awkward stage, so I just kind of pinned it up to
give me my good size.
Get your good size? You mean get your good side?
Yeah. This is my good side.
That's your good side? Yeah. Okay, hold on. All of your sides are your good size, not just one, okay?
This is my good size. This is my good side. Yeah.
Yeah, you better work it. Growing up, y'all, in like a blink of an eye, next thing I know, she's gonna be like a whole teenager, and I ain't ready for it. I'm just being honest, this mama ain't ready for it. But anywho, we've been really, really busy the past couple of weeks. You guys, I'm so proud of myself because I took yesterday the whole day and purged. You know, as women, it is so hard for us to purge our clothing. We can hold on to clothing for years and years because the style don't do nothing but generate again. What I found I had to do, because y'all seen in a previous clip where I had a bag of clothes and a bunch of shoes on the floor here. So what I said, that's not enough. I kept looking at that pile over there, which is still a pile, okay, but it's better. Let me show y'all. And I'm like, I still need to go back through it. So what I decided to do was to lay each clothing on my bed, go through it one by one, and decide. I had to do it like 3 times, y'all. And within 3 times, I came out with 3 large trash bags.
There it is. 1, 2, and 3. 3 large trash bags, a bag full of hangers. Like I said, I'm getting rid of all of my plastic hangers because I don't use plastic hangers anymore. I like the velvet ones. That's something I'm going to donate. I went and got all of Halo's old backpacks because she don't need them. So I'm really, really proud of myself purging all of these clothes here. Next, I'm gonna go through my shoes and purge a little bit of those as well. But right now, I think so far I'm okay on my clothing, and y'all know my room is a hot mess.
But I'm really excited for the process that I did make. I really want to get my closets together where I can come in here and work, and where my clothes is going to be stored. So the system that I want to get, I'm not going to be able to have all those clothes, plus I'm not even wearing them. I haven't worn them in years, 5 or more years, or 6 even, you know, it's probably 7. It's been a while. I'll probably give it a good 6. So that's what I've been doing, and this child stays in the mirror.
But I tell her all the time, get off my mirror because that thing will fall. So that's my mirror that I had in the room, and I was just trying to set it up. But as y'all can see, I put my floor in there. Y'all like it? I did it all by myself.
Yeah. So we can ready to head out because I do want to. Oh, I placed the order this morning, you guys, on Target. Let me take this off. So I do want to head out because I placed an order on Target for their sheet towels. Now, if you guys don't know what a sheet towel, the sheet towels is just larger than a regular dry towel. Currently have them for $12, okay? $12. Let me show y'all what it looks like. This is how big the sheet towel is. And it can wrap around you good. So you just want to hop out the shower, Yeah, you know, regular towel, and it's thick too. It's not that thin, cheap stuff. I can't stand a thin towel. So yeah, they have them currently for $12. So I ordered some, and I want to go to Target. Hopefully, while we're getting our nails done, because the nail shop is right next door to Target. So hopefully, once we get done with that, I can pick up my order. To take some cash out, because I just realized that this is the 4th of July weekend, and usually we have a park by our house that does a fireworks, do like a big fireworks show, but I don't think they're gonna have it this year. I still Are you guys still masking up? Me and mine, we still masking up, okay? I'm not listening to them talking about you don't have to mask up if you've been vaccinated, which I have not. And for those that have not been vaccinated, they still need to mask up. But have y'all seen this new variant? They just announced that you still need to wear a mask even if you're fully vaccinated. Okay. Okay, people.
What is it? You gonna buy it?
Yeah. It's
a... Let's see. I think it's under $6. Where did you get it from? This one?
Yeah, it looks pretty. I like that.
That one comes with a pen and everything.
Yeah, I made that one.
You like that one? You buying it?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, there's a scanner over there.
It's $14.
$14, okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
I can't wait to go school shopping this year. It's not boring, girl. So I think this year I'm gonna actually do school shopping. All right, let's go. I'm ready to check out. That's all I came in here to get.
Then after this, we'll get our nails done.
Yes, we're gonna get our nails done.
Show me what it's about. Love me till the morning, love me in the evening. You know what I want.
come give me love. You know you're mine, baby. So come give me love. I never felt nothing quite like this. I get a high every time we kiss. Can't get enough, babe. So come give me love. All of your love. Won't you love me too?
Because it's like 12 o'clock. I don't want to go to IKEA this late. I was hoping I can get out of there at least around 11:30-ish. Even though it's 30 minutes. But I don't want to hit evening traffic coming back. Lunch traffic either. So we probably go to IKEA tomorrow, which will be the first. It's going to be a bummer. But we're going to have to just see how that goes. I should have got my hat. But we're gonna go run to Sam's Club and check and see if they have fireworks.
You stare into my eyes and it makes me wonder, is she the one I'll take home? I stare right back at you.
I don't need Hobby Lobby giving this girl any idea, like I am not ready for Christmas either.
So we are back at the casa. Made it back. It's starting to heat up out there. And I'm tired. I done ate. I got the itis. It's time to go to sleep. And I'm going to share with y'all everything that I got. The Walmart stuff that I got from the grocery store, I had already put it in the freezer when we came back. So it's just stuff for us to have burgers for the 4th. I'm going to throw some burgers on the grill. And that's it. I wasn't able to go to IKEA today because it was just the time we got out the nail shop. And just in case, this is the little simple. And I got orange on my toes. And then Halo. Come here, Halo.
Your nails. Let me see. So she got her little toes done. Look at them little monkey toes. Oh my goodness. She did get gel manicure, so hopefully that'll last. And let's see your fingers. And she got the same color on her fingers for her birthday.
Yep.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
You are?
Yeah.
And then she bought this planner. More than magic. Y'all know we've been buying a lot of stuff from them. But she wanted a planner.
And it's so, July 2021. And look, if you put like...
Yeah, all the way to next year. So you got a whole full year.
Yeah.
So she picked that up today with her own money. She bought that, right?
Yep.
So you finna open it all up? What you finna write in it? Tomorrow's the first, so you gotta work for tomorrow.
Okay, on July 21st.
No, the first. July the 1st.
I didn't forget my birthday because I know my birthday.
Okay, when is your birthday?
July 7th.
Oh, okay.
2021.
You might need to cut that.
To get my scissors.
Okay, well, get your
scissors. Oh, she's in there getting her little self together. I'm in my room about to get myself together. From my pickup order, like I said, I like to get the chic towels, you guys. These, let me tell y'all, they are amazing. They soft. Don't sleep on them, okay? like I said, I like how big it is. Like, it's big enough for a man, you know, big people, so... Yes, I like to be able to wrap it completely around me, and y'all can see how big it is. So I got this color, this gray, all the colors that they had and that I liked. Of course, I'm going to get some more because eventually I'm going to end up replacing my regular towels. And I just got this white with tan stripes. And like I said before, this is by the Threshold brand. And I got some packages in. I placed the order, I want to say, the beginning of this week. Was it? Or end of last week or something like that. I returned some shorts that I had got. They were a little bit tight. So I had got them in a 14. And these are shorts, y'all. Like, really, really short, Kari. But they were the light wash by Fable. And I got them in a size 14. I could fit them. They fit good, but in between the thighs, yeah, it was like suffocate. And your girl ain't trying to get no yeast infection and nothing like that. So, give it a little bit more room. So, it's okay. I have to get a little size 16 there. But I got the darker wash this time. So, I thought these were cute. And these shorts was only $15. So, I picked up another. I told y'all I wanted to get more workout gear, but I just wanted some different colors, and I got this mustard. Look at this, y'all. This mustard yellow color. Now, this is an actual just like a tank, so it's not a bra. But I was in Target the other day, and I seen this, and I was like, "Oh, look pretty," but they didn't have my size. So what I do if they don't have my size? Yes, baby.
What
you write?
I said, don't forget my birthday.
Your birthday, okay.
She's writing in her planner. I had seen these at Target. Love the way the material felt, and I was like, okay, I have to have it. And y'all, I look like a hot mess. It is what it is, but don't mind that. It's hot out here. So what I do is I'll take it, and with my Target app, I will scan the barcode on my phone to see if it's anywhere closer in my area, and it wasn't, but it was still online, so I was able to get this cute little mustard, and I ordered the leggings to go with it, and I got these both in a large. I know, that don't look like a large, but it does stretch, y'all. It stretches like nobody's business, so... I love that mustard color, which would be perfect for, I think, any season. The fireworks, I wanted to share with y'all, this was only $34, y'all. Something like this would be a good 70 bucks at the stands. So, yeah, $34 at Sam's Club. A guy stopped me. He was like, "Where did you get that from?" And I had to share him where it was. Because he's like, "Yeah, that's perfect. Yep, this is perfect for Halo. That's all she need," even though she wanted that $100 one. No, we're not popping all in dang on fireworks. So, got that. I went over, like I said, to Hobby Lobby. I went in there just for this. Just for this little stool, y'all. Halo said, "That's a timeout chair." I guess this is going to be her little timeout chair. I said, "That's what it is." She said, "Yeah, but I already have one in my room." I said, "Well, you'll have another one in the house." But anyway, I got this little stool, plant stand. I'm going to put this in my bathroom.
slowly but surely, I'm gonna get my bathroom together how I want it. I got some inspiration on how I want to do things, so I picked that up. And then just walking around Hobby Lobby, I love to get these little satchel sacks, but I usually get mine from, I want to say, At Home, you guys. And I put them in my car, but this right here, I had to smell it. It smells so good. This is in black sand and cashmere. It was only $4.99. Yeah, $4.99. When I tell you, these smell amazing. Oh, it smells amazing. Oh, it just smells so, it smells so good. So, once I get my closet and everything together, I'm gonna put this in the drawers or what have you. So that's what I'm gonna use that for. Plus, I still need to get like a diffuser in my closet to have that all smelling good. So that's all the damage that I did for today. Besides the Walmart stuff, like I said, that I already put up. I'm gonna get up in the morning and check IKEA and see if they have the stuff that I want. Hey y'all, it's July the 1st.
I'm gonna miss she twerk. Do your two step. Your little cat won't make you work. Make you work. Jill, bitch. Make you work. Strike a pose. Make you work. Jill, bitch. Make you work. Strike a pose. I pull up, hop out, then I swerve. Do my two step. My little cat won't make it work. Make it work. Jill, bitch. Make it work. Strike a pose. Make it work.
It is our birthday month. Yes. Come through. For all you July babies, happy birthday to you all, whenever your day is, but we celebrate. Head to IKEA because I didn't get to do it yesterday, so we're going to do it today. And the funny thing is, I'm glad I didn't do it yesterday because IKEA sent me a email to get $10 off my purchase today. So, happy birthday to me. So that's going to work out great because hopefully, I can find everything that I wanted to get, and I can get in and get right back out. So I wanted to go get that stuff just in case somebody else was looking for it and they wasn't, so that's a good thing. Now I'm gonna go do a little bit more shopping, some other things I want to check out and get. You ready?
Yep.
Hello? It's still morning. It ain't afternoon. Oh, good morning. You sound like you rolling. You can make me laugh when I wanna cry.
like it's ooh, something else. I'm gonna set y'all up over here. Every time we go to the stove, she gotta get something. Feel like she entitled to it. So this is what she got. Well, she just got markers the other day. She's like, no, mama, I don't have that. These are like little stamp design shaped markers. Y'all can see there. It's her birthday month, so we spoiling her. So she gets it. I got two of these glass storage container. These are good for when storing your food. Eventually, I would like to get rid of all my plastic and have all glass because it's better for your food. So I got that. Y'all know everything is separate, but little by little, these little containers for storing my food when we have leftovers, like I said, because it's better and safe for your food. These things are also microwavable, so you definitely can put it in a microwave. It's dishwasher safe. So yeah, that'll work. So I got that too, which I have this in my cart online. It's just a microwave topper. I have a little regular one I think I got from Walmart. It's all kind of beat up and did up nasty, so I wanted to get a new one. And these do have holes in it, that way your food can ventilate. Bought the shelf, y'all. This is only $2.49. Build it yourself. I forgot to get screws, but I'm pretty sure I got some screws, or I can go buy some screws. But $2.49 for this shelf. So this is going to go in my closet. The little hooks or whatever, rails to hold it, were only 75 cents. So, okay, IKEA come through. I wanted to get me another wood cutting board, but I wanted a large one. Actually, I had one in my cart. It was actually more than this one. I think this one was like $14. The one I had in my cart, which it was a little bit thicker, but I can deal with this. This is pretty thick as well. But I can deal with this. So this one was $14.99. I think the one that I had in my cart was $19.99, but they notified me this morning that they no longer had it. So I just opt out for this. I got a picture frame to put the picture in that I'm going to be putting up in my closet. I got two of these salad bowls. I've been wanting some large white bowls for like salad or fruit or just to place out on the table. So I got two of these, and I think this was like a dollar and some change. I got me a grinder. I'm gonna use this for pepper. So been wanting one of these. This was inexpensive too. I'll put it across the screen, the price on that, but been want one of these bad boys because I have some whole peppers up there that I wanna kinda put in here and grind up. So I picked up this. I was needing these. I had bought some from like the dollar store, but they didn't last very long. So I've been wanting some containers to put my oil in. Last but not least, I got this beautiful plant. I had a different one in my cart, but when we was checking out, I seen a lady with this one, and this one be perfect for in my closet, like just a pop of greenery. Let me tell y'all, greenery and mirrors will do some changing within your home. Like, that's all you need. Pop a greenery and put some mirrors up. You'll see the difference within your home. So that was all that your girl picked up for today. I'm gonna go feed the little one. We picked up Taco Bell and let her eat. And then I'll put this stuff, wash it up, put it away later. I hope you guys enjoyed this 2-day vlog. Be sure to give us a like and subscribe if you haven't done so already. Remember to stay safe, mask up. Until the next video, you all, we love you. Where are you? It's the end of the weekend, but I still wanna turn up. Yeah, I still wanna turn up. All I wanna